Go.
Hello, everybody. This is JR and Kimberly here at Dick Edwards in Manhattan, Kansas, the Little Apple. We're so excited. We want to do a quick video to show the importance of having a process in place when it comes to automotive internet sales. Again, now we have this is not just regular customers that we're getting. I mean, everybody's still a value customer, but we're having customers from far and wide. Kim, can you tell us a little bit about these two deals that you had?
Well, my first one was a gentleman that called me from overseas, Finland actually, and we sent him pictures of an excursion, the inside and out of the excursion. We gave him some numbers, and he wired us the money and bought it, and he's flying to Washington, D.C., and then he's flying into Manhattan, and he's getting it and going home.
Okay, and then your second one, did you have another one too, right?
I did. This gentleman, his name is Habib, and he is in Indiana. He wired us the money. He's having a company come pick the car up, and he's actually purchasing it for his brother overseas and shipping it to him.
These are customers not here in Manhattan, Kansas, Topeka, Wichita, Kansas City, Finland. He's in Europe. Also, Indiana. I mean, that's, who knows, 10, 11 miles away. So that just goes to show the importance of having a process in place when these customers are calling in. Because if not, say a salesperson, God bless them, if you've been selling cars for 3-4 months and if you had got that phone lead untrained, that customer would be going somewhere else. But not us here at Dick Edwards. They're coming here to buy wire transfers, done, complete. They're coming to pick them up. Good job, Kim.
Thanks.